如果你在曼哈顿的 High Line 高线公园附近有套公寓，用纽约人的话说，那就是太酷了。高线公园目前可说是曼哈顿雀儿喜最潮的区域，公园周边有曼哈顿最前卫奇特的建筑群。今天介绍的这栋在建公寓，它横跨 High Line， 高架桥下便是大堂公寓。高线公园原本是曼哈顿肉食加工区一段废弃的高架铁路线，然而近年在纽约政府和当地人士的努力下，变废为宝，建设成了一个充满艺术想象力的公共公园。围绕公园周围的地块也成为纽约炙手可热的发展区域。
这个楼盘呢，是介于整个的 Highland Park 的两侧。这个新的 Highland Park 是贯穿了West Chelsea， 就是在 Chelsea 的西侧，西 Chelsea。西 Chelsea 是一个现在非常时髦的地方。那它呢，又临着汉森河很近，同时呢，又是现在的新的硅谷。很多像 Google 的总部啊，而且是新的艺术中心。
这栋公寓楼由丹麦籍名建筑设计师托马斯·汉森所设计，他擅长将丰富自然景观元素和建筑动态空间巧妙的结合。
This is the entrance to our building, which is located underneath the High Line. So you enter under the High Line and you see those columns right here as the original columns that support the train track. And you have this beautiful lobby with a skylight where you can see the structure of the High Line, which is really cool and very unique. And you have those columns that penetrate the space, which are also supporting the High Line.In the West Tower, we have only 8 residences, including a townhouse on 2 levels with a private swimming pool. Then from the 3rd floor to the 8th floor, we have full floor, 3-bedroom, 3,000 square feet. With the elevator, direct elevator entrance, you know, you enter into your apartment, there is no front door, you have the whole floor, and you have a great view. Also,What is very unique in the building is our windows. They are positioned at an angle like that. It's not a flat curtain, which gives you more privacy and a better view. In this building, we have 26 residents.At the bottom, we have 3 duplexes with outdoor space, 2 and 3 bedrooms. And then from floor 4 to 8, you have 4 residents per floor. And at the top, the largest apartment in the whole building is Penthouse 1, which is on the 9th floor. It's a full floor. Top floor, Penthouse 2, is a 3-bedroom apartment, which is 4,500 square feet. Plus it has 4,500 square feet of outdoor space. You have this terrace right here and the whole top of the building for this apartment.
因为有了高线公园，西雀尔西正成为纽约最热门的居住地。这里不断涌现的艺术画廊、美食餐厅和休闲设施，让年轻的买家趋之若鹜。居住在这里，是不是有真正纽约客的感觉？